Peace. Alright, well, I guess we'll be starting here. Thing. Metal Slug. I don't know. I'm never good at intros.
That, okay, I assume this is the start of the video where you said I'm never good at intros.
Sure.
We're going with this. This is the intro, everybody. Let's go with this.
Oh, yeah.
That is our official intro.
Yeah.
Just roll with it.
Yeah, why don't we introduce ourselves while we're at it?
This is the guy who gets hit at the beginning. Hey there, Fat here. There.
Yeah.
That's what I say.
And Jeffrey Grimm was one that you remember from the Mega Man film. But we won't go into that.
Yeah. So, we're gonna be racing Metal Slug this time. Why? Because, I don't know.
We wanna shoot people that look like Nazis, but are not Nazis.
Man, I'm going into this totally blind. If you want to watch something be a complete train wreck, watch my screen.
You have two other screens if you want to watch someone play the game.
Yeah, you want to watch with some skill.
I say that, and now I'm probably going to fall way behind in the very first level.
That's pretty much par for the course.
Let's see what happens.
So, you guys ready to go?
I'm ready to insert quarter.
Alrighty, insert coin in 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit.
Out of play.
There we go.
You shoot things and they die.
Let's go.
Let's enter $8 worth of quarters.
Why'd you come out?
No, $6.
Why'd they come out laughing?
I don't know. Because.
Not even. Let's save some dudes. I mean, you guys can skip them for the race if you want, but these guys have beards too epic not to save.
Plus, they give you really cool power-ups. Oh, shit. Ah, grenade!
Cow, this is level 4? I've forgotten.
What?
I'm just wasting all of my ammo up in here.
Nope. Ooh, first death.
Yeah, it doesn't take long. Oh,
well,
wow.
At least I didn't die on the very first screen.
Well, then you're better than you thought.
Yeah, I died to the helicopter.
Oh, yeah. That's actually a very fine place for a person who's new to Metal Slug to die.
Very fine.
Like, are you being very sarcastic?
No, it's pretty much a mini-boss. Speaking of bosses, hello, big thing.
Are you to the first boss already?
Yeah.
Same
shit.
Here.
Okay, how do I get into the Metal Slug?
Jump in it. Oh, man.
Woo!
Yep. Oh, now
to
you don't.
Get the stage.
Got it. Boss down.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
You're shooting things until they're dead.
Well, of course. How do I make the fucking turret stand in front of me?
Mission complete.
This is ridiculous.
Please wait, level 4.
Please wait, level 4.
Ah, yes. Let me shoot up their dragon Nazi flags.
I'm shooting Nazi flags. I'm racing, but I haven't.
Well, hey. Oh, I already saved you. That's
Woo!
Why you gave me the bread. I get the feeling my first death is going to be on this level. That was stupid.
Hey, Beardman, get back here. Quit running away from me,
there we
you
go.
Idiot.
Run away from him.
Shut up, Jay.
Whoa. Nope. Nope, nope, no, no. Okay. Here we go. Moving on. Hello, doll.
How do I keep the freaking cannon aiming forward so that while I'm evading, I can still be shooting ahead of me?
Keep it
moving. Ooh, rocket launcher.
That's retarded.
What is the
out. I have a lawn chair. It shoots rockets.
Wait. So this is pretty much Contra for arcades.
Yes.
Yeah.
Except that Contra was actually released in arcades.
And if it was more stylized.
And more bloody.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking lasers!
Alright. Next.
Get out of here, Shoop.
What are you doing? So many boats.
The boats?
Damn it.
Nobody told me I was fighting the Navy.
Oh!
Oh, hi, super shotgun, or regular shotgun, or high shotgun.
Oh, hey. Figures I'd kill the boss. Oh, man, I didn't get the R thing. Whatever the R thing is.
Rocket launcher.
Worth it?
Sometimes.
So and some more.
Effective against vehicles, but.
Wow, this is the first. The arcade version is a bit more.
Got it. Mini boss is down.
Oh, shit.
Get off my screen. Alright. Metal slug coming
up.
I
just wasted a couple bombs.
Shit.
Because my finger slipped off my keys.
Go. Aw, oh, I missed some of the change. Oh, I got you.
No!
Welcome to watch me hit the button a lot.
Holy shit, I just got 50,000 points for picking up a doll.
Yep.
Why?
Because in the grim darkness of the far future, dolls are very rare.
I just cut this one dude's balls off.
Whoa. You have the most violent version of the game, obviously. Oh, crud. No, that's my first hit.
I jumped at one of the parachuters and waved the knife because it was a knife strike instead of a shot. From
oh, hi, throw. General Morden.
You're a man.
Met the boss, Aoife.
What stage is everyone on?
Stage
on
two,
stage
boss.
Two.
And there goes my
so we're
metal
all on
slug.
Stage two.
Shoot. Well, here comes my first. Yeah, I died immediately after losing my metal slug.
Yep, I stood up on metal slug.
I died to an enemy metal slug.
Yeah, I made it the boss with him, but then. Well, at least I did take out the boss.
Rocket launcher!
You got the boss while dying?
Take that, fucker!
Well, no, I got him right before dying. Or before dying a second time, I should say.
What good is it? Giving me a rocket launcher when I already have a rocket launcher?
More ammo.
More ammo.
Oh. That's a thing,
squirrels!
Isn't it?
Sorry. There are squirrels in Mission 3. For like 5 seconds. Okay, this is about as far as where I got in my practice runs before saying I'm bored. Let's see if that paid off.
What the hell is that?
Well, oh, God. I am just wasting all the all ammo.
Right, there we go. And I kept my metal slug.
What happens if you complete a stage with the metal slug still intact?
You get
you move on to
100,000 points?
You get 10,000.
Mm-hmm. I knew it was something.
And so far I've kept 2 metal slugs. Bro!
Yep. Battle you. Alright.
Wow!
Okay.
Hey, jump, knife.
Oh, crud. I love this button part. Gives me a chance to shoot
knives.
Fast. There we go.
Oh, hi, Metal Slug. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, what the?
Good thing I still have my heavy machine gun.
Quit not dying when I shoot at you. Bird.
I go pew pew, you go boom.
It tends to work.
This is how things work around here.
Okay, there we go. Next part.
There's this.
Yep, I'm at Alan O'Neill.
Thing on the train tracks. That's where I'm at.
And now I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die repeatedly.
Because that guy said
I just got my arm
twisted.
Oh. Oh, I almost got him without dying. At least I got him to the red. Oh, one melee kill when I came back to life and I killed him.
Why can I not throw my bomb straight up?
Alright.
I'm doing Super Caravan.
Super Shotgun. I thought I was going to die as soon as I said that.
Shit. Woo, Slugger. Metal Slug, you are my friend.
There we go.
Wow.
Dodge that. Alright. Blowing up the building.
Enemy artillery.
Video games. This is what they're all about, people.
Yeah. Fun with fidges.
Ooh! Didn't say anything about fun. I said blowing up buildings.
Oh.
Please.
Yeah, you're
please
right.
Blow up.
There are plenty of games that aren't fun.
Why did that thing not want to blow up?
Because dildos.
Easy enough. Whoa, that tree was coming in and out of existence.
Fucking missiles.
Hey, you, come over here and get saved. Hey, give me that cannon. Sweet.
Well, what good is the cannon if it only shoots ahead of you?
It's extremely powerful. Plus, it can shoot things under you.
Really?
If you let it
well,
fall. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gracious. Quit shooting at me. I don't even think that
what?
Was counted as a word.
What the hell was that then?
I turned into a bee for a second. Okay, first of all, pro tip, if you duck while in the Metal Slug and use the cannon, you can throw your grenades while you're in the Metal Slug.
Really? Well, I was expecting some pro tip to be, don't get hit.
Oh, I only got hit once. All right, stage 3's done.
Jeez. H, what the hell is H?
Heavy machine gun,
that's right. I swear I've got an attention span longer than 3 femtoseconds.
It has it's the most utilitarian weapon in the game, arguably. I mean, there isn't a situation in the entire game that I can... Wow, I died to a regular guy. And that's my first continue.
Wow, I'm only like my 6th one.
Oh my, that was gonna happen so far on my head.
I love this scene. I skipped the Metal Slug. That was probably not smart of me.
That is not. That's
gonna be good. Pretty good in arcade games.
That's okay. Oop. Jerks.
I'm the best one here.
Oop.
Except I'm not.
Oh. Why did I pick up the rocket launcher? Like, most of this stage can just be skipped by running.
I'm on the vertical.
Like, seriously.
Which, incidentally, wasn't the third level of Contra the vertical level? Was that the second level?
Oh, I got another Metal Slug. Honestly, don't remember. Okay. You, come over here and be saved. You'll be saved when I tell you to. Oh, his eyes just kind of exploded out of his head. Okay, I'm getting out of the Metal Slug so that I can destroy this and get this super shotgun and lose my Metal Slug again because I walked off the screen. I seem to have used all my grenades.
What's the deal with the frogs?
They're worth points. People like frogs. Oh, crap. I lost my Metal Slug on the level with 2 tank enemies.
Hey, I just fell off the screen.
Leave me alone!
Yeah, I come back here.
But they love you,
wow.
Zach. But they love you.
I got it. Hey, oh, I can bounce on top of them. Okay, I died twice at the same boss.
Shit.
Let's not do that again.
Jumping. How do I do it?
One down.
You're
there we go.
Off over there. Oh my god.
Stage 4 is complete.
Ah, teddy bear, no! Where'd you go?
There's 6 stages in this game, aren't there?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew the first one was really short. Mission 5. This is the one on the demo reel. No! Just trying to grab that cat. Well, there's another continue. All for the love of a cat. Just for that, I'm destroying this vehicle. I don't want the rocket launcher. This is a heavy machine gun level if I've ever seen one. Oh, I'm dead. Apparently I've never seen a heavy machine gun level.
Alright. Oh, that guy was just a mini boss?
Yep.
Wonderful.
Well, I love how I killed the guy and he started going with the grenade.
Okay. Back in the metal slug.
Hey, hey, chicken.
Hey. Jerks. Oh yeah, that's right. Metal slugs can run over cars. Crush them. It's called video game realism.
Ooh. Any vehicle that's sufficiently large can drive over vehicles.
Yeah, that's why I called it realism. I'm sorry, did you assume I was being sarcastic?
Well, you did say video game.
Yeah.
Realism.
Ah, that was my head.
Well, I was playing hopscotch on the, these metal slugs.
Which mission?
3.
Yeah.
I was playing hopscotch because I was jumping.
No. Well, I'm losing my metal slug here, but I'm not going to lose it without a completely pointless battle. In fact, why am I even in my metal slug? I can take this thing out much faster. And I can take this thing out much easier. Now. Oh yeah, that's right. You just destroy the wall. I swear I've played this game.
I'm not good at it.
I swear I've played this game before, guys. Ooh, a love letter.
Oh god! Third continue.
I've lost count.
Hey, look, it's the boss from the... Did I just... Yeah, I did. Just trying to make an observation. Oh, wow, there's...
Hey, is it that thing from the place?
Too many enemies for me to, cope with at this moment in time. I got shit. Hey, that's another continue. What's that, 3?
Cannon!
Oh, yeah, that's right. They just keep coming until you destroy the wall. Nazi suicide bombers.
What
on motorcycles.
Skipping?
Ooh, a doggy. Ooh, more doggies. Ooh, look at all these doggies. Oh, that's why. They're running from the boss. I will slap you. Now.
Well, I just lost my soul.
Hey, what are you...
Yeah, I'm gonna take...
No! Ooh. That was just
I'm
dumb.
I'm such a badass, I'm gonna try to take out this tank with my sidearm, except I'm not.
I mean, that was just dumb. Please get destroyed. Why is there a metal slug right in the back of that? I never noticed that until now. Oh, goodness. Didn't see that coming. That's continue number 4. For no reason, really.
Alright, I'm gonna guess that the big tank that just... killed me with the laser is the boss.
Yep. Big laser had like 1 second of charge up time and then an instant shot.
Yeah, and yep. You know, he's killed me twice with the damn thing.
Final mission! Oh, hi. What are you doing up there?
Not that it takes a lot of effort to kill
you
this
were...
guy. He's made out of fucking paper.
You were up there to give me a snake. Okay. Oh, nope.
Ah, mines!
What am I doing? What am I doing?
I don't know, what are you doing?
Well, being very terrible at the final mission. That guy just said thank you and then ran away without giving me anything.
Ah!
He will have a stern talking to back at base. Maybe I'll just let him get captured again in one of the other 6 games. There's a lot of wanton
violence. Why did they give me one of my dudes back?
Whoop!
But he flew out of the tank from, like, where the missiles were coming.
Oh. Why, me? Okay, there we go.
Having trouble.
Are you shooting at yourself? What are you doing? Ow. Nope, he's running me over.
I'll be shooting at myself.
That's five. Five continues.
Oh, hey, the boss was dead and I didn't realize it.
What? You were supposed to be destructed.
Ooh, I got 2,000 extra points.
Oop. Oh! Balls. That's what I got shot by.
You got shot by balls.
That's pretty much what they're shooting. Giant balls. Okay, got that. Got that. How did I survive? Oop, 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 oop.
Damn it.
Bouncing on a tank. Whoa!
Wow.
Actually, that was better that I died there because I get all my grenades back.
What the hell?
Sometimes I forget that. Okay. You gave me nothing too!
Time.
What the? Oh, boss time.
Practiced.
Hi, Morden. Whoa.
Why is there a monkey?
Oh, I did get it. Okay.
Mr. Bubbles, what are you doing?
Morden? I'm calling for backup on my radio. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Forgot you. Get on this. I don't think any of the other games did something this genuinely kind of awesome.
What?
Like where it's realistic, but you're still like a total amazing badass. Oh my goodness. Ah, another continue.
Stage 6 is like, you know what, we're gonna throw everything.
Well, yeah, you know what they
six
say.
Is basically
arcade games put in the kill levels for a reason.
Oh, crud, I couldn't move back as fast as I wanted to. Oh. There we go. No! I let the metal slug drop into the ocean. I'm just... Another continue. I'm just racking up the awesome on this final mission here.
And I just died.
Well, at least you're on the final mission.
What did you say you want?
I'm on mission 4.
Yep.
Just playing.
Oh, I meant to jump off anyway, but. Oh well. Here we go. I love this segment. Yeah. I see you guys in the ocean. Are you gonna jump up?
Yeah, here you are.
There's a monkey humping a fish.
I just thought I should point that out.
Well, just thought I should point that out. I hope you guys get to see that. I know that part, your actual prizes there are kind of randomized, so I hope you get to see some hot monkey on fish action.
The only reason why I randomize is how good you do. Like, if you do really good in one section,
that's another continue. Okay, boss time. And I'm just gonna go ahead and waste all my machine gun ammo, apparently.
Hey, there's a second place ribbon. It's only worth 10 points. Fill it, Jeb.
Ah. Oop. Oh. Okay, ooh. Oop.
You, with the grenades. Shut up.
Go. Come on, Morden. Go down. You're doing so terrible on this final level. It's only fitting that the boss kills me at least once. Come on, Morden, put up a fight. There you go. I just jumped into your grenade, which was practically off the screen. Not exactly the same thing.
I was wondering why I wasn't, throwing any more fucking grenades.
Okay, I need to go down anyway.
Oh, hey!
You, get saved.
I didn't realize I could fall down there.
Heavy machine gun, yes.
Good to know.
Horton, what in the... Nyeh.
What in the... Nyeh.
Exactly.
Oh, hey. Mission 4's done. No prisoners. I'm sorry.
Why did I throw that last grenade that way? Rocket launchers. Okay. And I lost them. And
rocket launchers.
And that's another continue. That's what they're called. Rocket launchers.
Launchers?
Launchers. Did you ever listen to the announcer? Whoa. How did that
miss? I always thought that,
There we go. Game over.
That's only your, sixth or seventh game over?
No, I meant the game is over.
Morton's
dead.
Oh.
Final mission complete. Mission all over.
Holy balls.
Nine continues. Ugh.
I'm probably on 90. Why aren't you skipping, weird dude?
That was relatively terrible, but that's okay.
Hi, Snuggie.
Everyone will know the name of Dud.
Dud.
And come on, credit sequence. Holy. Whee! Another fun fact, if you beat it on two players, for some reason, all the soldiers are still alive in the credit sequence.
No.
I don't understand why. You'd think with another metal slugger that you'd do more damage.
Well, so much for having my,
Well, so much for my no-death run.
Wasn't that kind of shot in the foot in Stage 2?
It was kind of shot in the foot when someone said, hey, let's do Metal Slug.
It totally wasn't me. Blame Jay. It was totally his idea. Although I guess you could blame me because I was the one to say, hey, let's race some games.
Yeah, it's all your fault.
So he still can blame you.
Oh, sure.
All right, game grab done for me.
Let's fly all across.
I don't think my sidearm is doing it.
Final mission complete.
Oh, hey. Aha.
Yeah, that's the first level going over. Sound by Haya.
Haya!
I used 9 continues, saved 23 prisoners.
Yeah, we tied on continues. You got a lot more prisoners than I did, but that... I believe it resets every time you use a continue anyway.
Yeah.
So you got a lot of them in one level, basically.
Yeah, I was saving it.
Sure.
Because I had...
Boom.
I was doing good, then I had to use
continue. No breaks!
Oh! Man, this one guy who threw this paper airplane is really strong.
We're gonna fly.
And now it's going into space.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Finn. That's what I'm talking about. Finn. Game over. Peace forever. This game was made by hippies.
Yes, hippies that love murder, manslaughter.
Well, you have to think. What do the freaking prisoners look like?
Alright. Well, that's
a metal
slug.
Is it bad that I imagine there's like saying, like, totally, dude. Here's a weapon you can use to, like, save the world and everything. Awesome.
I died and had to use a continue with the boss having one hit left.
That happens.
I don't know how to feel about that.
That happens a lot.
you should feel like you're playing a very interesting and fulfilling game, because it made you work for that victory. All right, let's see what else I have.
Well, I'm on the last level. It should only take me another 15 minutes.
That's 15 minutes of me being able to play something else.
I will mow your asses down!
With what?
My knife!
His ass mower.
Yeah, see a little girl.
Yeah, I noticed that too.
Okay. Daddy died for what he loved to do. Kill and everybody.
Recording something else in 3, 2, 1, go. Just to let you know.
Fair enough.
Nobody needs to know the story in Dungeons & Dragons.
Hey, you let's play that game, didn't you?
Not this one.
Oh, Ben. Hey, D&D game, though.
There we go.
Beardman, why did you give me a second place ribbon?
Peace.
I'm clearly in third of three.
I am top rank. I beat you, Abe. Take that, Abe.
Easy.
Like my guard.
So. Well, at least I can't come in fourth place.
Oh, well, yeah.
Whoop.
That's a positive.
Yep. That's really the only way to look at life. At least I can't come in fourth place. Wow,
well, of course you can, but not in this situation, because there's only three of us here.
Exactly.
Oh, hey, I got a shotgun and it died immediately.
Shotgun!
Oh, I was going to follow you.
Hey, what happened? Shotgun!
Just totally pissed caution to the wind.
I'm a pissed caution in the wind and... do what I do best.
Storyline? Who needs that? But there's goblins to fight.
How do I advance? Yeah. Down on the ship. Make it in the turret.
Ooh, cool.
Yes, I can.
You guess I noticed from that?
Look at all of these tiny, shiny trinkets. Get out of my way. I'm a dwarf. I like shiny things.
I'm a dwarf. I like shiny things. Get out of my way.
You also like caves.
Especially shiny caves.
Shiny caves are the shiny things in
them. Old school D&D, where owl bears were a thing.
Where owl bears were a thing.
Yes.
Technically, they're in 4th edition, too, but nobody cares about 4th edition.
Who cares about 4th edition?
Congratulations, we all made the same joke, or at least thought it.
You know what? That joke could have used a little bit more addition to it. 5 out of 10.
Totally great. 0 out of 10.
Bro, your speed could be picked up a little bit more. 2 out of 10.
That's not a valid new ground
rule. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. I have to re-edit everything because I just found out that you finally finished. 10 out of 10.
I don't know. You died a lot. You were pretty slow. You didn't really know what was going on. And
5 out of 5.
Some of your jokes kind of fell flat. 5 stars.
That's how you do it.
This was a fun review, and your humor is 5 out of 10. 4 stars out of 10.
Fuck grenades.
Who told goblins they could exist?
the Goblin King.
That is true.
But he himself is a goblin, so who told him he could exist?
Screw it. Let's play mage. Ugh.
Recording something different.
Please tell me that wasn't it. And ugh, in disgust of being mage.
Recording something different. No. 3, 2, 1, go.
Stupid goblin. What? What? Why aren't you destructed?
Because.
Come destructed.
But what if I don't want
to? We have to. We don't care.
Boom.
Why are these scuba guys throwing fucking missiles?
Because they love their daytime job.
Hi, monkey. Monkey wasn't fucking a fish, though.
Well, that's one thing you'll never get to see in life. Oh, I gotta enter
I'll see when I'm editing.
I've got to enter the mage's name. What should I name this mage? I have 10 seconds.
Bob Dole.
I'm no good at coming up with names on this.
I'm sorry, they only allow for 6 letters, so his name is Bob Duke.
Bob Duke. Babdu. Hi, my name is Babdu.
Well, it's Bobdu. Bob space do. Let's travel by land. We'll encounter
my name
more creatures.
Bob
which means
I'll
more
do
experience.
A Bobdu, Bobdu, for Bobdu. That's Bobdu. Bobdu, Bobdu.
It's time for Bobdu to ride his juggernaut.
Bobdu.
Or fly through the air DBZ style.
Either or, Bobdu.
It's the best way to travel.
Either or, Bobdu.
Flying Nimbus.
Come, face Bob Dole's wrath. Fireball, Bob Dole.
Oh, Bob Dole, you lied to me.
He has several names. They all start with Bob.
He goes by many names.
Many of which cannot be spoken.
Well, they can, but only by him, and only every, like, 3 seconds. Ooh, I found a rock. That rock is worth 10.
Or maybe, you know, his name is so powerful. It just sounds mundane. But yeah.
Well, of course. If you were to tell you his real name, it would take 10 millennia.
And all the magic would be lost.
Well, no. Bob Dew is the name that gives him his magic.
Oh.
So
when did
Bob become Mike
Dawson? This will explain everything.
I don't know. I don't have any ring attacks. I guess it doesn't matter, because if I did, they'd all miss. Whoa, I'm just...
The dude in the helicopter is the final boss.
Yep.
Yeah. That's General Morden.
He has like a million health.
Well, yeah. That's the final boss.
Exactly.
Of a game that's supposed to eat your quarters.
Ah, carpet bomb!
Why do you think they made this game? Fun? Didn't mean use that magic spell. Oh, look, it's Goblin Sickles.
Goblin Sickles?
Yes.
It's my favorite flavor.
Really? What does it taste like?
Goblin.
What does goblin taste like?
It tastes like chicken.
Tastes like chicken.
It tastes like chicken in my era.
Oh, no, he's grabbing onto my crotch. Bad dog, bad.
Bad dog. Oh,
that crotch.
Please show mercy next time and just hump me or something.
And just hump you?
Sir,
well,
I that's
humping the crotch
dictionary.
Or biting it. Alright.
I'm sorry, but Bob Dude is not like
that. Let's try the elf chick.
Why the elf chick? What the elf chick ever do to you?
Well, she has magic missile. That instantly makes her a better magic user, in my opinion.
Yeah.
When you say magic missile...
Trying to roll a mage without magic missile, what the fuck is wrong with
you? When you say magic missile, why do I think magic missile?
What?
What am I looking at here?
Mission
of hands.
28 continues.
Yay! Dark Warrior.
Two prisoners. Woo!
This enemy is creatively named Dark Warrior. That's okay, as long as he's weak against magic night. Missile.
Everyone show no ass. Oh, jeez. That's terrible.
Well, I think everyone will be able to tell that I've never played this game.
Well,
I played it once.
Who told you that bold thing was?
Let's see. No, not Metal Slug. Whatever the hell it is I'm playing now. I think it's Aragon.
Either that guy's got a really good arm, or that's one hell of a tail.
Yeah, he was a great thrower, wasn't he?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Wait till you see the end where it becomes a star.
Really?
I don't even know how he did that. Wow, I can wield nothing.
You can wield nothing?
Come, Dark Warrior.
You
come
are
and face
best.
My nothing.
You are the best warrior ever. Wielding nothing and taking over everyone.
Well, apparently nothing translates to a kick.
Didn't know.
That's okay, let's see the cleric. The bald cleric. Wait, don't I have a... Where is it?
Why is he bald? It's like, why is he bald? Why can't he use black, huh?
Cure wounds, striking, bless. So, the cleric in this one doesn't have turn undead?
What?
Sounds like a sin.
Okay, what are you?
I like how he says that. Hey, what are you?
How can you be this? This is why I believe this game was made on the first edition rules when dwarf and elf were actually classes instead of races.
Well, I can see why, man. They said they were races. Come on.
Yeah. Fury of the Bald Man.
Ball
isn't the cleric a dwarf?
No, dwarf is a class. Now what should I name my cleric? Quick, we have 16 seconds.
Friend.
Okay. He's apparently a type J cleric.
Is there such a thing as type J?
I don't even.
At least I know I'm a type. That's...
Game. Peace forever.
Yay!
Yay!
Hooray!
Ass with 533,000 points.
How many continues did you use?
28.
Sounds about right.
I saved two dudes, though.
Yay!
That's what's important.
Those two dudes will be forever in your debt.
Ooh. Well, gotta fight this.
Call this a wrap?
Yeah, you can call it a wrap.
Alright. Sure.
That was embarrassing. See you next time with whatever else we're gonna do.
Don't worry, sir. You can redeem yourself in the next one.